Half time for Indiana lead, and they have the ball.
And the reason Frank Vogel took that timeout to get Stevenson and George back on the floor. They had been on the bench for those 2 fouls apiece.
On the weave, Stevenson with the drive. One count, offensive foul. Another offensive foul. He was pushing out.
Let's see if he landed with this left arm of his. That's close.
It was close. He did get the left arm out.